Hey there, everyone. I have finally completed the preliminary stages of my grow tent. This is the hallway I was telling you here. Very long. It's a little narrow, but it is ended up working out just fine. Now, mind you, I can fit through here just fine, but it is a little bit of a squeeze, so anybody coming to visit me may have to turn sideways. Here we have the grow tent. Let me open it up here. And inside is some of the preliminary stuff I've got started. So over here is my fan. This is my new grow light. It's supposed to cover a 4x4 area. We're going to see how well it does because my plants are still in seedling mode. So I'm waiting for all of those to germinate and so I can transplant them. And down below, as you can see, I'm going to go with the DWC method for hydroponics. So I found this company called HTG Supply. They supply all kinds of hydroponic gear and different things. And these are Bubble Boy, bins here. I was able to get them to give me the four, net cup hole one tops, the lids, because I'll also be using a pump inside each one of these. And this here will allow me to add several different plants. They are 3.5 gallons. And we'll get that started. Now, I might end up just using three of them because I need a shelf or something over here, which I actually have. It's like a little short metal shelf thing. And that way I can put my microgreens on there. And I may need one more light because I'm going to have to want to have the light as close as possible to the microgreens. But this is the tent. It's all set up. Has all the holes and stuff like that for all the, you know, to be able to get the airflow and so on. I do have an extra fan in order just in case I may need it and such. And I may even get some hanging baskets or something like that in there for me to be able to transplant plants a little bit higher on the top here. So yes, this is inside the grow tent. The light is a little low right now, but I haven't started anything in here just yet. But this is what my setup is going to be. So hopefully we'll be able to get some good vegetables growing in here for me to be able to eat. And hopefully I'll be able to grow some stuff year round. So I will give you all an update as soon as I am finally getting this stuff transplanted. You guys have a good one. Bye.